So,
yeah, hope so.
Okay, and Dr. Schussel, thank you for the interview. What is the biggest challenge against Europe and against European Union now?
A lot of challenges, but also a lot of hopes. One is, of course, the threat of trade wars, populism, migration, Brexit, so a lot of problems. On the other hand, I think there are a lot of positive developments. For the first time, all European countries are growing. The budget constraints are de facto under control. We saved the countries in crisis after Lehman. All of them are out of the crisis programs. We are now developing a better Frontex, protection of the external border. We are debating how to deal with foreign policy, with the geopolitical aspects. And I think this is quite substantial what is going on. And don't forget that next year we will have a new wave of personalities, a new commission, new parliament, new council president, and I think so a fresh momentum is necessary today.
And what is the biggest mistakes of the European politics?
I think Brexit is by far the biggest mistakes, and it hurts because we need the British mentality, the British attitude, the British quality of diplomats, their free trade perspective, the defense capabilities, etc. So it's really a huge, huge mistake, but not our mistake. It was done and created by the Brits themselves, and they will really suffer. This is my firm belief, and this is really something I regret deeply.
And for the final, what will be your advice to Bulgarian government in this moment?
I think this is very important that Bulgaria uses the next financial perspective for the next 7 years. So a lot of money is prepared to serve and to help and to support Bulgaria. And I think to use these funds, the structural funds and these subsidies from the European side for improving the quality and the competitiveness of the Bulgarian economy, the entrepreneurs and the youth, the students and the qualifications, the labor market, this is the most important thing. And I think it's so important that Bulgaria is part of it, that either you are out and then people are talking about you, but being member, then you are really sitting around the table and you can co-decide. This is a huge advantage.
Thank you.
Great. Bye.